Hey, yedffgd here for some more dual hearts. In the last part, stuff happened. In this part, stuff will happen. The water's... What are you trying to say? The water's gone. Who cares? There's no key, so let's get going. Yeah, but there is tummy up and HP up, which I want. And I'm gonna refill on Essamins while I'm here. And then we're gonna leave. Toma's dream. And go after the next key, I guess. Okay, that's... almost full. Now he's full, so we can get out of here. And move on to the next dream that contains a key. He's part of the research team now, but he used to be a treasure hunter, huh? Marco. Whoa! Looks like you were having a bad dream. Oh, it's you, kid. Didn't you just... nothing. Never mind. Hey, will you accept this? I want you to have it. What would I do with this piece of junk? Kid, take good care of that sword for me, would you? Alright, let's take the sword. If I can remember how. Square, okay. Toma's sword. This sword turns into the sword of friendship in the dream world. Sounds corny. It has a longer reach than the Ragnar Blade, but does less damage. It's my second favorite weapon in the game. Kid, take good care of that sword for me, would you? Yeah, I think I already said I would. I'll take good care of the frickin' sword because it is awesome. I like it better than the Ragnar Blade, even though it's less powerful. A lot of times in this game, range is more important than actual power. Where are we in Dream Rings? 184. Probably do have better by now, but whatever. Hey, Lillian. Lillian's asleep. Please, Elder. Lillian seems upset. I bet she's been trying to talk to the tree all this time, probably got tired and fell asleep. I think there might be a key in her dream. You want to go in? Let's do it. Now, I personally love this dream. This dream, I think, is pretty fun. Freaky, batshit insane, but fun. Not batshit insane on the level of Florence's dream, though. I sense something strange from the other, something dark and malicious. I heard from the sunflower that the world has been enveloped in darkness and everyone's been plunged into despair. It's all because the sun dropped to the earth and was changed into a sunflower. The world is dying, but if we gather everyone's power, we should be able to revive the light. You say everyone, but who else is there besides us? The clouds in the sky. The moon that shines at night. Even that large rock. They all have a soul. They're all alive. Before darkness extinguishes the light, we need to unite everyone's powers and return me to the sky. If you swing your spear, you should be able to launch me high overhead. But I need the 6 powers of nature to succeed. When you see one in the sky, shoot it down. If the light returns, the Elder will speak to us gently once again. Alright, first, dream rings. Dream rings are more important than the fate of the world. By the way, that reminds me. I was, watching, I watched all of Shaolin Showdown on YouTube recently. Yes, I am a Shaolin Showdown fan. Deal with it. But it was funny because someone left a comment saying that that no matter how little time they have before the world ends, Kimiko always has time to change her clothes. And anyway, back to this game. Let's show off the sword of friendship for the first time. Look at this. This thing's range is ridiculous. Oh, what the? How do I get this thing off? I can't remember how to get these off, if it's even doable. Oh, spin, 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 spin. I'm sick of you, and you. Get off of me. Where did you go? Get over here. Get back. Will you stop jumping away? Thank you. Where did a black Essamine come from? Hit me, hit me, hit me. Oh my...
Thank you.
Thank you. The monsters that ravaged the land are gone, but for now I'm going to end this part right here.